Hey there, guys. We are in Roseville, and we are hanging out with some big winners. All right, would you look at this hardware? The national championships for Taekwondo were held in Reno last month, and 10 of the winners are from right here at this studio. You're looking at a husband and wife sparring right there. That's the kicker. These are all families that we have with us this morning, and if you ask me, that's a good outlet for the husband and wife. Master P, you brought all the families here for us this morning. How does it feel to have so much success come out of your studio at this event?
We're exhilarated. I mean, we can't ask for more. They train so hard, and it's such an amazing experience for them to not only win, but be able to do it with their family and have that experience.
Like, so look at these sweet girls behind us here. What do we have going on?
So here, these guys are champions in what we call Pumse, which is a pattern of forms that they do, and they competed all year. Got points, and the top four point getters meet at nationals, and then they fight off for the title of national champion. Both of these ladies won their championship divisions in their respective age groups, and they are pretty amazing. At this age, to hold the title of national champion is pretty amazing.
So one of the girls that we're looking at here, she went with dad, correct?
Yes, actually both of them. So both of their dads are here. So mom and dad right here belong to Sydney.
Okay.
This is still there sparring over there. And then the judge right there is Dr. Chang, and his daughter is Avery. So they both got to have the experience of becoming national champions in their respective divisions last October.
Okay, well, I got to talk to these families. Okay, stop the kicking. I got to walk in here and interrupt. Okay, husband, wife, you guys are sparring. You guys train together. This has got to be an amazing outlet and a ton of fun.
It is so much fun.
So talk about this championship, because you guys go, there's people from all over that attend this in Reno, and then you guys come back as winners. What's it like to train for something like that?
It's a great training. Is great for the body, the mind, and then when we go to Reno, the adrenaline with the family, and we win as a family, it's pretty special.
Yeah, with your daughter, what is that like having her train? So she's so young, and you guys are now winning together.
It's actually an amazing, amazing experience being able to watch her, because we go through the training, we know how strenuous it is, we know what we have to bring to the table when we're competing, so to see her just go out and execute and just really do
it. How many hours a week, I have to ask?
Well, we do three or four, depending on the classes, but at home, that's when we have to put our time in.
They're sparring all the time. All right, congratulations to all of you and to Master P and to this father-daughter duo. All the hardware behind them shows you just all the work they put in. I'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
So awesome.
Right? I love that it's a family affair.
I know.
That's great stuff. Thanks, Lori.